October 2015.
Okay, Saturday, October 3, 2, 1, 2015. This cat is 4 years old, right? I come in with this complaint of circular spots, you see? Then after they use the shampoo, okay already. 这个有一个月啊, 1 month. Mm. More than that.
几天, 这个几天,
这个有, this is a new one. Oh, cell bite. Now you can see this part. This one is the latest one. Eh?
Oh, latest one.
The cat bite herself. Mm. Oh. Then these are the earlier one. This is also recent one, but the earlier one is here. Eh? Mm.
The hair come out
and then grow back again, but not 100%. Now they're all circular. So it's suggesting a ringworm. Ringworms are fungus either. Some of them are mites. So I checked the microscope here, and you can see the mites. Mite moving. Now you can zoom on the mite. You can zoom. Okay. So you zoom here, zoom there, you can see the mite. So I just check the pin. Is it a big problem? No.
It's
too yellow here?
Okay,
so wait, let me see. Where am I? So now the thing is, this cat also you can see, it's just like the other cat or dog. They bite the tail, you see that? They bite the tail. So normally it's the inner glands. So the you are fart in. The oil glands here. So normally I will press it now. Press it with the fingers. The cat don't like it now. Oh no, man. Looks like you were there. Oh. But it's not so much.
Ah,
you see? You must use the finger quite deep in.
Ew.
Okay. Ah, you terrible. Yeah. Long time never do.
Tissue可以拿的，我有tissue呢。来来，反正呢，所以最好是用手抓了，因为用tissue抓不到。哦，我们不会用。要没事帮他按出来哈。嗯。这是他的屁股哈。油来的里面。Okay,
no worry, painful. 你看他洗了。Okay,
okay.
So the inner sac infection and mites, termites, and most likely ringworm are the three possible causes. But the tail one is this one, huh? The inner sac. Mm. So he bite the tail, that your mouth, huh? He bite here. Mm. This is the inner sac. The pendule is the inner sac. These are all different reasons. So
every
time you have to touch his feet. You can see him. He bite his mouth. Oh. He bite his mouth.
Yes.
That's when you do it. You do it, not you do it, I do it. Oh.
按它出来，没有，我们一年有来一次是吗？一年一次不够哦。也是不够，这个很久了，黑色的，那oil is black，黑色就是。要把这个油弄出来了。那就不一样了，你看。
Then I will check the ears. Now sometimes the ears also have problem. Check the ears. Check whether any infection or. Normally,
okay.
You're quite
right.
They don't like to do fast one.
Okay.
他有 scratch
吗？没有。他有用脚尖抓。我的 daughter 有时会跟他话。他有用脚尖抓吗？没有。很少。因为我的他的耳朵，我的
daughter 有帮他。那这样做啊？你 scratch 这样吗？scratch 耳朵。不脚 These are the causes of itch, or very itchy. Sometimes allergy, allergy also can cause itch. Some of the mites. Mm. Sometimes this part is the inner sac. The inner sac is another you. Every dog and cat, you not the two things, the inner sac. So it's here, two lids, left and right inner sac. Then, ordinary is this small one. 它肿了就很痛啊，这只猫就是肿了，所以你要这样 press，squeeze
它出来啊，难，它蛮也舍得，它
squeeze 它就要叫你们啊，它就 happy 了呀，所以它就会咬它的尾巴，
是肮脏的东西来的，
又不它掉了，它又不可以出来，the oil stuck 嘛。 它普通有那个油是青黄色的 cooking oil, but because many months already, many years, it's stuck here, cannot come out there. Jam 了，它大便不可以出来。
他们normal要有出来的啦。
Every dog and cat, have every day come out. But some dog and cat cannot come out because block. So this part is still. Then the other part is probably due to ringworm. That's why some not okay, but not 100%. So you need to the best is shave board. 最好的剃光了，最好了。But if not, then you have to wash. Very hard to wash. Yeah, so up to here. So, if not, you will try first. Without shaving, try first. Okay.